They seem to know what touches our hearts. And although we love the opera, and a lot of us would go to Covent Garden every day if we could, they know the songs that mean so much to us. And the second half had all our favourites. We will be voting for Simon. I would like to thank David and Light for coming here this evening. They've got a hectic programme, and their life is just about to change, and they'll be in every Hello magazine from now until eternity. And OK Cyprus magazine, they're in already, so that's good. Buy yours today. We wish them well on their flight tomorrow from Manchester, and we hope that it is the chance of a lifetime.
Yes.
It's good to know that we're going to be back in this area soon for the Richardson Festival, and I hope that you will join them there and the other programmes that will be fantastic, I'm sure.
Thank you.
One of the things I think that I want to say tonight is that this is such an important part of our outreach, and we want to put on these sort of programmes now and again because, well, people like me like this sort of thing, and it's the sort of life we really wish that we were leading quite often. But we can't do it unless we get the right artists. And sometimes we have to ask the artists to come a long way. And so we do rely on your support, and tonight you really have come up trumps. So thank you to everyone who supported this evening. Thank you. I'd like to thank my own home, small but very dedicated team, who do the impossible. And tonight also, somebody who's worked particularly hard is our pianist, Joe. Admittedly, she has one of the most fabulous pianos in Lancashire to play. But she made it sing. I'm told I have to read this because I don't really understand quite what's been written, but she apparently, among other things, accompanies the Treorchy Male Voice Choir and the Morrison Orpheus Choir as well. So she must be pretty busy, and she's fabulous. Sylvia and Catherine, what can we say? They've got their missing person. And it must be very odd when you're three and you have to be two.
No child
as of yet. But we wish Alison every happiness with her new baby. Hopefully it will arrive safely. They are a night to remember. And we do hope you'll come back again to do something completely different.
Oh, God.
Now, if you like this sort of thing and you'd like to be on our mailing list, could you fill in the form on your tables and we will send you details? We always have what's on in Preston, and it tends to be sent far and wide.